r/dndgreentext, killing the boss with a whale. This is a story that comes hot off the presses and only just happened tonight. I've been playing a Triton Storm Sorcerer with a dip into fighter for armor and weapons. The other major character is a pixie druid named Periwinkle. We have been playing through the Tomb of Annihilation module since about October of this past year. The table had sort of made up their mind that they were all starting to think the progress in the dungeon at the end had slowed to a crawl, and the DM wanted to move on to their own homebrew campaign. The DM decided that the next corridor would lead straight into the Soulmonger. We were an 8th level party. Everyone was fairly certain that we would not be making out of this fight alive. The second round of combat begins, and the druid leans over to me and says, "I'm gonna do some dumb shit." I continue with my turn and create a storm sphere with the Atropole centered in it, throwing everything I could at this thing. The turns circle back to the druid and they ask if they can go above the Atropole. The DM allows it, and I glance over and see that they have polymorph pulled up on their computer. Before I can say anything, they say they're turning into a blue whale. Like the 200-ton kind. I feel like it's important to mention to anyone who is not aware, the Soulmonger is positioned above a pit of lava / magma. Not sure which it was. After a minute of everyone losing their minds over the absolute insanity of the decision, the DM finally asks for an attack roll to see if it gets caught under the whale. Natural fucking 20. Also, the adamantine bars holding the Soulmonger aloft snapped like a toothpick under the sheer weight. Upon everyone celebrating around the table, thinking we succeeded, Big Bone Daddy Aesirirak shows up and with a snap attempts a power word kill on the druid. They seem to not expect a sorcerer to counterspell it with a natural roll of a 12, plus a guidance from the party cleric for an additional plus 2. Just enough. The fighter tackles Aesirirak into the pit of lava but lands on the tail of the whale. Back around to my turn, I pull out the Iron Horn of Valhalla I had gotten around level 6 from everyone getting a random loot roll. 5d4 plus 5 Berserker Spirits, total of 18 summoned. They all jumped on to dogpile Aesirirak. Aesirirak casts something the next turn that hits everyone in the party, including the druid who lost concentration on the polymorph. Aesirirak is pushed into the lava under the four bodies that were not obliterated by the spell. He does not re-emerge. We'll give updates of the party in the aftermath when I get the details. This was where we left it, and I don't know if DM wanted to wrap things up with each character who survived.